DuPont Thermoman, a life-size mannequin equipped with 122 heat sensors, is dressed in test garments and exposed to a flash fire with temperatures rising to 1,000 degrees Celsius. The sensors record the temperature rise on the surface of the mannequin, while a computer calculates the predicted percentage of second and third degree burns a person might suffer under similar conditions. Tests show that with exposure to the same flash fire, a worker dressed in cotton or polyester cotton could suffer combined second and third degree burns over up to 90% of his body. While for a worker protected by Nomex, the potential injury level could be contained to less than half, resulting in a lower degree of burn injury over a smaller body area, and thus substantially increasing his chances of survival and reducing recovery time.